Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Are you ready to learn how to put wow factor in a Hank Williams song, Take These Chains From My Heart? This is a great classic song, and it's good for beginners. There's just a few chords in it, just a simple progression. If you've got ready to put some wow factor into it, I'll show you how to put a couple of riffs and fills in there and some lead riffs, and you're going to make this song sound great. Hey, either way, beginner, advanced player, everybody loves this one. So what are we waiting for? Get your pick, get your guitar, and meet me in the studio. I'm going to show you how to play Hank Williams' favorite song, Take These Chains From My Heart. I think it's his favorite. It's one of mine. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. You've grown cold and no longer care for me. All my faith in you is gone, but my heartaches linger on. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Take these tears from my eyes and let me see just a spark of the love that used to be. If you love somebody new, let me find a new love too. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Give my heart just a word of sympathy. Be as fair to my heart as you can be. Then if you no longer care for the love that's beating there, take these chains from my heart and set me free. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. You've grown cold and no longer care for me. All my faith in you is gone, but my heartaches linger on. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Okay, let me show you how to do the intro now. What we're going to do is you're going to play on the third and second string. You're going to play those two open. And I'll put a little tab up there for you. And then you want to hit that just like that. And it's just your first fret on the second string, second fret on the third string.